A shooting in the Gage Park neighborhood just yards from a park full of children. The shooting happened around 2:30 this afternoon near 56th and St. Louis. That's just yards away from Senka Park. You can see kids in the background. Just hours after it happened, the 18-year-old victim was shot in the stomach and taken to Mount Sinai Hospital in critical condition.